Welcome to the seven wonders of the world. I mean England. A documentary like no other, going into detail about these amazing wonders our little island has. This is England like you've never seen it before.
Welcome, bloody amateurs, I really am. Right. As we come to our first wonder, I want you to remember one thing. This is one of the best places in England and by far the best wonder we will see all day. Welcome to Wetherspoons. You know what? Phillips. I've been to this place many times and I can safely say this is the most exciting thing we're going to see all day. I mean, look, it's absolutely amazing. I promise you, you're not going to see nothing like this today. It's a bit boring though, isn't it? We can't even go inside.
You've got a bit of a global pandemic going.
That is very true. So, a little fact for you. This used to be a train station. So inside, it's got a lovely glass roof. What are you looking at? It's got a lovely glass roof and it's got a beautiful interior. So nice food and a nice building. What more could you want, honestly? Sadly, our time here has come to an end. But we're not going to be going far. I'm going to be going down the road a little bit. So cut to me in Peru. Now stop. Ah, Peru, a country I've always wanted to go to. And now we're finally here.
Well, we're not.
Use your imaginations, for God's sake. Well, I'm here today.
I fell over there. Sorry, yeah.
I'm here today in Abigail as well. I should say Machu Picchu, of course. And what we're doing here today? Having a little look at what this great town has to offer. The only downside about this place is... there's a lot of kids. You can't bring Gary Glitter in, for God's sake.
Really, Sky?
Let's leave before we catch a case. Where are we going next then, Mum?
Mexico? No, Thetford. I don't know, I get confused, they're both so similar.
I'm working with amateurs. We're going to Mexico, not Thetford, Mexico.
Are you sure?
I'm sure, I am positive we're going to Mexico.
Can we take our sombreros?
We can take our sombreros.
Yeah. Yay!
We can take our maracas, that's not Mexico.
That's like Mexico, okay, no.
Oh, what's Mexico? What kind of like...
Donkeys?
No, that's
Casanets.
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 Casanets in Mexico. So let me... to myself
in
Mexico. Welcome to Mexico. And my casanets, by the way, we don't have any sombreros as you can see because we're not that organised. I'm here in Chichitza, also known as Castle Hill in Thetford. The only similarity this place actually shares with Chichitza is the fact it's got some stairs on the side of it, and this is the best you can do with the budget we have. Pretty nice, isn't it? Big hill.
Very big hill.
Very big hill indeed.
Are you going to climb that hill?
Yeah, I will climb that hill.
Are you going to climb that hill?
Yeah.
Awesome, that's going to be the funniest thing I'm going to see all day.
Right, I'm going to prove my athletic ability right now.
Okay, run then, Forrest. I didn't fall over. Great dove heart attack, but she didn't fall over.
I mean, I'm not built for this kind of...
It's the atmosphere, darling. It makes you cut the air a bit thinner.
I've just had to wait. I still ain't fully recovered from that. I'm not built for this kind of like... bloody climbing! All that just for some video.
It was awesome.
Bloody, thanks, Mum.
You're welcome.
Thank you. So, sadly we've got to leave Mexico, but...
Next flight's due out to where?
The next flight, yeah. We're walking.
We're walking?
I'm walking with my Egyptian... I'm walking with my iguana. No? Okay. It's a song, it is a song, I promise you. Okay. So, let's go say a bit more culture, a bit more spice. As a spice
India?
Person will say, it's time to spice up your life. Let's go to the Taj Mahal.
Ooh, India.
In India.
Don't like Indian food though, gives me bad tummy.
I like it.
Okay. Then can we get donuts. Then can we get donuts?
Then we'll get donuts, okay? Welcome to the Taj Mahal, ladies. Well, I say the Taj Mahal, it's the best thing we're going to see all day.
Well, it kind of looks like it.
Yeah, if you squint, it's down about 20 miles away.
Yeah, but it's better than nothing.
Yeah, that's true. And we're not in Thetford anymore, so it is better than nothing.
Very true.
Very true. So I'm here today at Bungay Buttercross Market Square. That is a mouthful, I will say. It kind of looks like Taj Mahal, the kind of domey shape and something on the top. But you know what? It's better than nothing. Originally, the Taj Mahal was made by Shah Jahan for his late wife, Mumtaz. Who says romance is dead? But clearly, we're not at the Taj Mahal.
No shit, Sherlock.
Right, no need for your sass, please.
It looked more like in the picture we saw online, but you know what?
Yeah.
We have a dough.
It did look a lot. In the picture I was sent by a certain someone, this looked a lot better. But now we're here, it is very big. Inside it is quite large as well.
And it's domey shape.
Kiwi! But yeah, as you can see, with shorts on. Because as we are in India. We are going to Rio de Janeiro, ooh, the Carnival Capital, that film as well, very nice film. So, cut to me in Rio.
Samba!
Rio, the carnival capital of the world, a city full of culture, amazing food and fit women. But we are not in Rio, we're in Thetford.
No shit, Sherlock.
Right, obviously we're not in Rio. But we're in the next best thing. As you may know, Rio is most famous for their carnivals, shimmy.
That
and
film.
Sorry?
The film.
The film. Rio, that blue bird. What's the blue bird called?
Blue.
There we go. We'll get there eventually, you know. So, in Rio, they also have the Christ the Redeemer statue. But in Thetford, we have...
Dun, dun, dun.
The buffalo. The grappler. It's actually incredibly detailed for a statue to get my drift. He's got a nice little wart on his nozzle and some purple stripes in his back. It's made out of wood, as you can see. You can't really tell because it's not very loud. Beside the point. Okay, so you've seen the Gruffalo, but I know you want to see more, don't you?
Donuts!
Right. Let's go somewhere a bit more sunny, somewhere a bit more...
Donuts?
We're getting donuts.
Great Wall of China, donuts.
No, we're going to Egypt.
Egypt?
The Great Pyramids of Giza.
They don't sell donuts there, do they?
No, but you might be able to buy a lamb, or a goat, or a child.
Will you find Madeleine McCann?
We might. So, cut to me in a much hotter climate. Let's go to Egypt.
Dun,
more
dun.
Specifically, Cairo.
Ooh, on the night train to Cairo?
The most impressive wonder yet, the Great Pyramids of Giza. Standing at almost 150 meters tall. These pyramids are the most breathtaking wonder in the world.
Right, these are clearly not the pyramids of Giza, but it's the best we can do with the budget we have.
They look okay on the camera. You did some good building work there.
Thank you, dear. We're clearly not in Egypt, but in the next best place, Yarmouth.
Thank you for clarifying.
That's good. Right, so as you can see, we are in Great Yarmouth, but these are the pyramids we can make on the budget we have. I don't want to make them too tall to scare the wildlife.
Wildlife?
Yep. The seagulls.
Right.
Okay, right. I'm done with these naff pyramids. Let's go somewhere a bit more oriental, somewhere a bit more classy, somewhere a bit more pizzazz.
So, 2 minutes to the beach then?
You're absolutely correct. Cut to me at the Great Wall of China. Right. As you can tell, I've not put any music at the start of this place because there's no way on God's green earth I can make Great Yarmouth look cool and aesthetically pleasing, I should say. So why don't I play something that reminds me of Yarmouth a bit more?
Party crew, when the beat comes in, I'm dedicating this one to me fucking mother. R.I.P. Lisa Feely, every time. Right.
So we're here today at our final place.
Finally.
Right, no need for that. We're getting donuts in a minute.
Donuts, so, yay.
You're probably thinking, Sky, what the hell are we doing in Great Yarmouth? And I'll be here to tell you that the Great Wall of China happens to run through these streets.
Spanning hundreds of miles, this incredible wall attracts millions of visitors every...
No, stop that. There's nowhere on God's earth this wall attracts that many visitors. Of course it's not this wall, it's these bad boys.
Let's go to the beach.
You should
beach,
be an X Factor.
Beach.
Right.
Let's go to the beach. Beach.
You should be an X Factor, love.
Yeah, I know.
Something wrong with you.
Can I have donuts now?
Yes.
I've been good.
You have been good.
I have been good. I've helped filming. I have been good.
Yeah. As we come to the end of our brilliant adventure, I just want to say thank you so much for watching me and Mum go on our quest, I shall say, on the Seven Wonders of England. Let's end on some of a high note. I hope everyone has a lovely rest of your year, month, whatever. See you soon.